Thank you. Surveillance network was down again. Those techs need to do their damn jobs.
It's not their fault. Locals have been targeting the comm arrays. They knock them out, we repair them. Never an exciting shit.
That's probably how they keep slipping through the roadblocks.
Nah, man, that doesn't track. These are farmers, survivalists. They are soldiers.
Maybe someone is teaching them.
Great. This job just gets worse and worse.
Gotta get that healthcare somehow.
I'm not here to hurt you.
You're not with Sentinel? Those assholes. They've killed everyone.
I'm sorry, but listen. I need to know what you can make with this equipment.
With the right set of blueprints? Anything. And I mean literally anything. Ours is a prototype. It fabricates metal alloys. You just need the raw materials and it prints in any chemical configuration. The applications are limitless. Our generator could revolutionize the energy industry. The parts for the device and electricity from dirt. And that's just the beginning.
Electricity from the dirt. Or weapons from the sky. The applications could be dangerous in the wrong hands. I get it.
We were on the verge of changing everything. Those dumb soldiers took the two components the printer needs to convert the raw materials. Science finds a way to make power cheaply, and these bastards steal my equipment to make bombs and guns. If you can get those parts back, I could continue my work. It could really make a difference here.
Well, you know, protecting the fate of the world from Sentinel seems pretty important. The only question is, where am I going?
There's a port in Smuggler Coves. It shouldn't be too difficult to get to from here. The second is on a Sentinel convoy. I'll give you the route.
Chill out, okay?
Bothering me, okay? Knock it off, okay?
Hey, can't you see I'm busy? Thank you.
I'm with you.
Just stop with this shit, okay?
Jesus! Watch your asses, muchachos! Bad guys are close!
Hostile hit! Hostile hit!